Something worrying you now?
What awaits us?
Defeating the Hunt won't be easy, but with the Lodge's support, Avalax, we can do this.
I fear fighting the Hunt will only be the beginning, for me at least.
What do you mean?
You promised!
In jest?
Sometimes I wish I could be like them.
Me too. Being a witch is a burden sometimes.
As is my inheritance. It's so like to be ordinary.
Problem is, you're not. You were born to greatness.
As I've been hearing since I was born.
All because of this damned elder blood. My gift. My curse.
Granted me all of these powers, but it's also why I've spent my life fleeing, hiding.
Then it's time to end this. Once we defeat Eridin, you'll be free.
Really? Eridin's hardly alone. There are others. They have plans for me. It was the sorceresses of the Lodge once. Now it's my father. Even Yennefer.
You're forgetting Avalar.
Avalar, Stephen. He is intent on my gift not falling into the wrong hands. Not spinning out of control. It's why he teaches me, protects me.
The sooner you get rid of that illusion, the better.
And what do you mean?
There'll come a day when Avalok will ask you for a favor.
Perhaps. But if so, it will be a very, very long time from now. And I'm certain whatever it is, he'll give me a choice. I will have the option to refuse.
Hope you're right.
That's Pablo. I plan to learn how to juggle one day.
Incredibly useful skill.
Finally found you two. Enjoying yourselves?
I'd rather know how you fared with the merchant. Managed to get some horses?
Lost cause. The man refused to trade. I said I'd buy. He asked three arms and a host of legs for one healthy animal. We need horses. But we'll have to find another way to get them.
Ho, ho, I sense trouble.
I knew you'd warm to the notion. We mean to sneak into the man's stable. With 30 head, a few more or less won't make a difference in his life. Coming with?
Of course.
Be another way to solve this. Just so happens I got some coin I could lend you.
We'd have no way to repay you.
Wouldn't have to.
A generous offer, but not one to resolve this situation. The merchant didn't believe those were his words. And if he'll not trade, we've no choice but to steal from him.
What can I do? Gotta help those in need.
Yes, yes, yes!
Must say, you didn't seem the type.
What type?
Steady. Time to go. We'll meet by the stables.
Agar, keep a lookout. Ciri and I'll try to get inside.
All right.
Locked. Gotta find another way in. Wait here. I'll go inside, open the door for you.
Just keep the noise down.
Hard to find good guards these days.
Quiet. You'll wake them.
Here's the key. Quick, get in here. Gotta call up the horses before they wake the guards.
Calm the horses. Agar and I will open the door.
Did it!
Excellent work! Did you see the two fools who tried to chase us?
Almost tripped over their own boots.
Thanks, Geralt. That was splendid.
Yeah, a nice change from killing monsters.
Thanks for your help, and for visiting.
It was so good to see you all again. Hang in there, and take care of yourselves.
Don't forget us. So long.
I must bid Valzo farewell.
All right. See you at Dandelion's then. Got some things to take care of in town.
See you, Geralt.
Ines will come.
Who would like more wine?
Stay out of my way.
Another drifter in from Temeria.
Hey there, handsome.
Discounts, no credit.
Now you.
This life.
The ace.
We can go at it here or at my place. You choose.
Got an itch, needs scratching?
Buy you a drink?
I'm afraid the dishwater's as good as it gets in this establishment. Imlarith, was that your idea or Ciri's?
Mine.
Lying didn't always come so easily to you.
If you intend to...
I was about to say, it's nice that you protect her. And you did the right thing to go with her.
thought you'd be angry.
Angry? Why? Because you supported Ciri in her decision? Or because you fought by her side and won?
What if we'd lost?
We wouldn't be having this conversation. And the female part of the continent's population would be drowning in tears. You won. No point bothering with what ifs.
How'd it go with the Lodge? Anyone agree to help?
I'm afraid the situation's looking grim. Dangerous times, especially for sorceresses. Each thinks five times before sticking her neck out. But it's neither the time nor the place for this discussion. Triss will tell you more.
Charming place. Here.
I was able to establish Margarita's whereabouts. Prison in Oxenfurt. I also learned the identity of a man who escaped from there. He should arrive shortly.
What do you know about this fugitive?
I know he's the only one ever to escape from Derrald. Every guardsman in the city now seeks him.
Sure he can be trusted?
We'll soon find out. He just walked in. Abbe Faria?
Who's asking?
We'd like to talk.
Damn!
Best run and get him.
Hey, freeze your blood.
You mean me to grab another lass to join? Wilder by the day.
Honor in the father. Stay out of my way.
Damn it. Scaled the ladder. Guess I'm in for a roof walk. You'd agreed to meet.
I said I'd found him, not that I'd spoken to him.
What do you want from me? Let me be!
Calm down, we just want to chat.
And then stick a shiv between my ribs. Leave me in the gutter.
Look at us. Do we look like bandits to you?
No. No, not really.
Besides, you'd be worthless to us dead.
So you shan't hurt me?
No. You're gonna tell us your story, then be on your way.
So be it. But we really ought to go back to Kate's. It's unwise to linger in the street.
Drink up. It'll help.
Thanks. What do you want?
To get into Derrard.
Find a hunter. Tell him you practice magic. They'll lock you up lickety-split.
We need to get in without anyone noticing. Tell us how you escaped, then get on with your life. They say no one gets out of Derrard alive.
Aye, so they say. My thought? Why not try it dead?
But they burn the corpses.
They didn't start burning them until they'd learned an old fellow like myself had escaped. Before, they dropped the stiffs into a great pit. The pit's connected to the sewers, and the sewers empty into the river. And once you reach the river, you're as free as a fish.
They say Dayrod's better guarded than the Kilvaro.
Choose the guards from among witch hunters. The worst dregs. Rabid fanatics. If you only knew what they do to folk. Torture every day. The wheel, the rack, We only knew peace on holidays when they'd drink themselves blind.
They're allowed to drink on duty?
Not officially, but you know how it is.
So theoretically, we could get in the way you got out.
Assuming we don't mind the company of decomposing corpses.
And assuming you can squeeze through the grate. They barred the outlet to the river after I escaped.
Explosives could take care of that.
For half the city to hear us? I've a better plan. Oxenfurt was built on elven ruins.
Which have to connect to the sewers somewhere. If we can find a way into the ruins.
We'll get into the prison.
See? Wasn't so hard.
One last bit of advice. Find a new tavern. Everyone here knows you.
Thank you. Whatever your plans, I hope they work out.
So do we. So long. What now?
What our friend said about the guards was interesting.
Drinking on duty? Zoltan can make sure they have plenty of hooch.
Good idea. I'll search for the entrance to the ruins. Let's meet on the Oxenfurt Bridge.
So tiresome. They want it all for free. I'd give you a discount for heroic deeds, but the madam, well, you know.
Get away! Get away!
Let me drink all I had. Now you.
I need a rest.
You'd normally pay for that.
To yourself.
One drink all I had.
Zoltan.
Get up!
They're holding Margarita at Dayrod. Got a plan to break her out, but we need your help.
What should I do?
Load a wagon with as much Mahakam as you can find and drive it to Oxenfurt. Yennefer will give the signal. I'll drive through the gates and treat the guards.
Oh, these are terrible times. Since the mages left town, the hunters have taken to harassing non-humans. A dwarf lingering around the prison gates only stands to attract attention.
Right. Didn't think of that. I'll go straight to Yen in that case. She went to find a way into the ruins beneath the city. Nice talking to you, Zoltan. See you later.
Legends of the One Shield.
Wonderful.
Go, go.
Hey-ya!
Find a way in?
Several. Nearest is through a well not far from here. Did you arrange any help?
We'll manage on our own.
Shall we begin?
Let's do this. Sure the guards don't know about the passage through the ruins? Haven't planted sentries there?
They haven't.
How can you be sure?
Novigrad's hierarchs have taken great care to eradicate any and all memories of the city's elven roots. Even if anyone remembers the ruins are there, they have no recollection of how far and where they extend. And I'm absolutely certain no one's thought to place sentries there.
Hope you're right.
Here we are.
This is it? Boulder was plugging the well until recently.
Due to an edict Hemelfart issued some years ago. But I managed to find two brawny and obliging passers-by who agreed to remove the impediment. For a modest fee, naturally. Here.
What is this?
Use it once you find Rita. I'll be able to pinpoint your location.
Not coming?
Mucking through ruins and sewers? Rather leave it to the expert.
Meaning you'd rather waltz in once the hard work's done. Wet clothes. Oh, joy. Somewhere. Tomb Raider. Seems this one liked elven stuff.
Yeah.
This will come in handy.
Looking for a bruising?
I will kill you! Get him from both sides! I killed him!
Margarita.
Who's that? Geralt? God, I'm hallucinating.
Getting you out of here.
It's pointless. He'll never open it without the key. The warden keeps them with him at all times. His room is upstairs.
Be right back.
Pathetic. Know who you're fucking
What are you doing?
Yen insisted on coming.